catching these steelhead is you tie a real good knot. So, well, that line's all frayed up, but I don't really care at this point. Yeah. Today's just going south real quick.
Gentlemen, that is number two on the day. Our morale is getting higher, hands are getting colder, but the day is starting to look up. Ladies and gentlemen, that is number three. So, day is really starting to look up now. Just hope we can stay on. Pole is stacked. Well guys, it's actually been a pretty good day today. We got four fish. I actually got to catch one. How are you?
Someone get the mat. It's a native.
Not as time.
size.
That's a giant.
They don't get any bigger than that. Well, day is winding to a close. We are all starving. We are all cold. But how many fish did we catch today? Five?
Five.
Got five nice fish. So that's definitely a successful day as steelhead fishing goes. Good thing Locke was here to put us on the fish, because I don't know if me and Jordan could have done it ourselves, but we got it done. And off to get Chick-fil-A. Perfect.
Dude, this, I don't catch one on this one. This is perfect.
All right, this is the perfect drift. There's a big boot sitting right in this hole, man. Jordan's got him. Oh, yeah, come on. Right by that brush. Money. Oh, yeah. Oh, it looked good. It looked real good. But I think that's all for this one. Thank you guys for watching. Pursuit Productions. Till next time.